Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing fine in this crucial time of coronavirus pandemic. The sole purpose of making this video is to appreciate the efforts of those technical people who are developing the solutions to detect the coronavirus or to avoid it by all means. So here is the first coronavirus detector project developed by the Arlinte. He has designed a mask to detect the coronavirus patient. There are two IR temperature sensors on the mask for temperature measurement, and a groove OLED is used to display the temperature data. First IR sensor detects the temperature of the person wearing the mask, and other IR sensor detects the temperature of other person who is in contact with this person. So the temperature is then displayed on the groove OLED display. If temperature of other person is normal, then RGB LED ring would be green, and if it exceeds 38 degrees Celsius, then it would become red and shows an alert that other person needs to go to the hospital for testing and treatment purpose. You can also try this project on your own and develop an upgraded version of this that would be beneficial for the whole world. Second project is coronavirus doorbell developed by the Roni Bandini. It uses the same technique that is used in the airports. With this doorbell, you can scan the body temperature of your home visitors. As they ring the bell, their temperature is recorded using IR temperature sensor. If the temperature is normal, then bell would ring. Otherwise, the alarm sound would be turned on to inform house owners about the potentially infected visitor. The temperature of the person is also displayed on the 7-segment display. Third project is quite simple but unique. Coronavirus is a respiratory disease and it spreads like a flu virus from person to person through the air. You can pick the virus by touching the infected surface with your hands and then touching your eyes, nose or mouth. So it has been recommended by the doctors to avoid touching your face in order to prevent coronavirus to infect you. Sentinel is designed to provide a subtle reminder that do not touch your face. When your hand is closer to your face, a red light is turned on. An ultrasonic sensor is mounted on the pair of glasses to detect the hands in close proximity, and red LED is used for warning purpose. Whereas the whole process is handled via Arduino Nano 33 IoT. You can also develop an upgraded version of this project. So for complete description of these three projects, you can visit the links added in the description box. I am sure you can develop far better version of these projects, or you can bring a complete new idea. Well, if you have developed any of these projects, let us know in the comment section. Plus, if you have any new idea, you can share with us. If there is any project that we have missed in this video, write the details of this project in the comment section. We would love to hear from you. You can also check out some other amazing tutorials on our channel. And don't forget to press the subscribe button to stay updated about the new tutorials. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time with another amazing video.